I'm here right now with Carrie Marshall, Chief Medical Officer with Nordic Naturals, leading fish oil supplier. She's here to tell us about some really riveting new research on fish oils. There is something new under the sea. Carrie, what is new?
Well, you know, one thing that we're really proud of at Nordic Naturals is our research and education department. We just had our 20th study published using Nordic Naturals fish oil. We have over 40 clinical studies underway. And the most recent research showed that using our product with standard of care with major depressive disorder. And we're not talking about, I mean, sometimes, you know, people even like you and I will occasionally get depression. Everyone gets a little bit of depression even in the winter. We're talking about major depressive disorder with people who, you know, aren't able to work, aren't able to leave the house. I mean, people whose lives are really disrupted. So the standard of care, of course, is antidepressants. So in this study, they looked at using our fish oil with standard of care and found that the combination of the two worked significantly better than just the SSRI alone.
That's great.
And so it's really exciting to see that fish oil can continue to help people who are really debilitated from depression.
Right, right. And does that, do you know what the dosage was for that helped? And I guess it was SSRIs that it was working with, right?
Yes, and so it was 4 caps a day of our EPA product.
Okay.
And it was just published a couple weeks ago.
Interesting. So that'll help drive the market forward a little more on the cognitive health. Officially, fish oils are good for cardiovascular
health.
Absolutely. You know, sort of on the street, people know that it's good for cognitive health because the brain is made up of so much
fat.
And so this will help that along. What else is going on? Are there any other avenues of fish oil research that are moving
sure.
in different directions?
Yeah, absolutely. Well, speaking of heart disease, just at the end of 2011, we had another study using Nordic Naturals product that looked at C-reactive protein, which you know is a general inflammatory marker that a lot of physicians will measure and test for people who are at risk for cardiovascular disease. And after 8 weeks, they found that taking roughly about 2 grams of the fish oil, EPA and DHA, not just 2 grams of omega-3s.
Right,
so
exactly.
About 2 grams of the EPA and DHA significantly lowered C-reactive protein. So 8 weeks. And
right.
So that's another drop in the bucket for omega-3s and cardiovascular disease.
Right, and C-reactive protein, a marker for inflammation. Inflammation underlies
so many chronic diseases.
Right,
So yes, you know, it's obviously something we look at for cardiovascular disease, but certainly anything, you know, from even, you know, metabolic syndrome, of course, chronic joint inflammation. I mean, all of those things can be impacted by C-reactive protein
right,
as well.
Right. Better living through fish oil.
Absolutely.
All right. That's the word from here on the Ingredia Show floor. We'll see you again next time. Thanks.